it means a lot. I mean, we're going to try and do all we can for Dale. I mean, it's what happened to him was a tragic accident, so, I mean, anything we can do to help is a great thing, you know? So, get out here and do this tournament and raise some money for him to build his house. I think it's a great thing we can do. I kind of just started golf like a month ago, so I'm pretty bad, but I'm getting used to it, you know. I don't know how everybody knows that. Everybody keeps saying something about it. I didn't even hit the ground, actually, but I crushed the ball. Yeah, I mean, I had a great time, Pleasant Grove. It was a good transfer for me. I met a lot of new people, a lot of new players, and we had a great season. I'm pretty sure we went 8-2, I think. And I had a great time, Pleasant Grove. I met a lot of good people. I had a really good spring, and I earned my starting position, so I just need to keep up the good work and just keep getting better, man. It's my mentality. I just got to keep getting better every day. I think some of it's really great. I mean, Harvey is a really good player. He was amazing in high school, and he did really well in the spring. I think that, the freshmen are actually, they got in like 2 days ago, I think, so I haven't had a chance to watch like a lot of them, but I did watch Harvey and a few other guys, and I think Harvey will get some playing time this year, and I think he'll be a really good player in the future.